Everybody, this is me, Asim, and welcome to another study vlog. In the last episode, we learned about geography. Yeah, we learned about geography. And today we're going to learn about science. As you know, science is my favorite subject. And in science, there is Mars. Mars is known as a red planet because it has iron oxide on it. And iron oxide makes the color red. So, as we know, red is a very biodegradable color. Like, everything red is the color of anger. That's why red is my favorite color. Like, there's a dress that my sister has, and it is red. And when she puts it on, she looks like a rose. I don't know why that got into my mind. The only thing that I said that it was red, it was a rose. I was like, what's the thing that's red? And I was like, rose. Yeah, rose. And by the way, it's a frog, so if she like turns around like this, and if you look it from above, it looks like a rose. We're getting off topic now. So, let's talk about Mars now. So, as you know, scientists have been trying real hard to get into Mars and collect the different information from it. Like, there are lots, if you go to Mars, there are gonna be millions of craters in it. And all those craters are made from rockets, asteroids, aliens. Aliens are not a light thing. Aliens is nice. So, in 1976, or in the 1980s, people thought there were aliens on Mars. There were some kind of Martians, a living thing that can like observe the harsh conditions of Mars. These harsh winds, the harsh no oxygen. It was a smart creature called an alien or a Martian. But later on, scientists found that there is no sign of life on Mars. But they found water on Mars. Do you know how? So. Those polar caps, they're made from ice. That's why they're called polar caps. They are even more colder than Antarctica. If you like stay for 5 seconds on Mars in the polar ice cap area, your body will stop working. If something touches your skin, it will shatter into pieces. So scientists have sending robots to dig out the ice so they can find more water. They can find if are those ice made of water. So the first, I don't know what's the first rocket that landed on Mars, but I know the first rocket that landed on Mars, and it was Mariner 3, and the other one is Mariner 4. Mariner 3 somehow failed the launch, and the covering of the rocket just failed. It was like, all aboard. Rocket failed, mission failed. So, but his brother Mariner 4 completed, and that was the first rocket that launched into Mars. Mariner 3 would be pretty jealous from her brother. Her mother would be proud. Poor Mariner 3. So, and the second was Mariner 6 and 7. They were the first dual rockets fly together to Mars. One had an orbiter and one had a lander. And those lander and those orbiters came close together and landed into Mars orbit. So that's all about rockets. Now there are also Vikings. Viking 1, Viking 2. There were mini robots or mini rockets that launched into Mars. If you go into Mars, there are going to be millions and millions of craters. If you don't know what's a crater, here's an example. And if you don't know about Mars, the most like detailed part of Mars, here. But you can't read all that detail, so here's a short one. So that's all about Mars, but wait, we're forgetting something. Think. We can see Mars from the Earth with our eyes. Mars is so bright, so red, that we can see it on the darkest nights. I was in Swat one day and I was looking at the sky and I found a red dot. I asked my friend Shahir what was that red dot, and he didn't also know. So we asked Noor. Then Noor is my friend's sister, but my friend is also my cousin. So that makes it more confusing. But I like to say my friend because he's my best friend. If you don't know who's my best friend, here's the picture of us. Now you know him. So yeah, that's my best friend. And Noor told us that was Mars. And I was amazed that I haven't seen a real planet with my eyes. And I was like, what? And then in school when we learned about Mars the first time, and Mom told us that we can see it. And I was like, I saw it. And then there was just one class fellow was like, yeah, you saw everything. Get real.